everyone. I am Grooticus, and welcome back to God of War. Now, during this amateur hour, we will be restarting God of War, because apparently there was a lot of issues with the first recording. So, there may be some repeat gameplay if you actually bothered to watch it. And there might be some repeat commentary as well, because I would prefer people watch the good version rather than having to go back and sit through the crap that happened the first time. But it wouldn't be amateur hour with some not amateurish shenanigans. This should take us right back to the beginning of the game, and we will move on from there. Or it'll just put us back where we were last time. Right on. Off to a great start. Gotta love it. There we are. There's our man Kratos and that majestic beard of his. I understand, Kratos. Trees are sacred. They're special. See, this is why trees don't like people with big actions. Then this happens to us. Great brooding men come out of nowhere, yell and scream, and try to chop us down. As I've said before, I've never played a God of War game, other than the small amount I played during the first stream. So most of this will be entirely new for me. I know most people have already streamed or played this, so just enjoy the ride and enjoy the story. Beast of a man, I'm just gonna take this tree and throw it on my shoulder. No worries.
Still want me to tie it to the boat?
Add a few words, that Kratos is. All waterlogged now.
That is enough.
Simply appears we have fixed any of the streaming issues we had before. Everything's running much nicer now.
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different now.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
As a man who's driven a canoe, it is not that easy to throw one around in the water like that. Miller isn't that easy to just yank a tree up like that. Kratos needs to post his workout regime. I think he's holding out on us. Hard to find a gym that'll let you just walk in with your own tree to throw it around, though. We'll give it to the devs. They have made a beautiful game here. Fighting, texture, a lot of heart and soul went into making this. That child.
That was the last.
Such a skinny lad for such a large man.
Mother, do I see my mother? Oh, there, do I see my father? Oh, there, do they call to me?
That needs a new prayer. A little repetitive.
She's ready.
You figure if it's that hot, you wouldn't have held on to it for so long.
I'm sorry.
Not a smart kid.
Squeeze. This knife. It was hers. Now it is yours. Taught you to hunt.
What she knew.
Shall we?
Now?
Now.
Grooticus. great big difference between the God of War games until this one. Much stronger story writing, they came out swinging.
What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay, this way.
Good old Kratos, straight to the point. Let's just go hunt deer. Where? In the direction of deer. Kratos, Lord Ford, you figure it out.
Father, why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt. What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
Definitely a beautiful game. Nice to see it running on the PC. Found me some hack silk. What else is around here?
Boy, you miss these.
Huh. Close. But also not deer. See? Tips are too wide. Mountains up?
Your mother taught you well.
Kratos tried to trick the poor lad. The old shiny chest over here. Open the... Jam your fist through it. The best way to open a chest. I think Kratos has some anger issues he might want to look into. Ooh, tiny boat. Lost and found. Kid leaving his toys just all over the place.
More tracks?
Yeah, but they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
How you man up and jump over.
This way, boy.
Hup. Oh. Wait, it, deer tracks. They're fresh.
Kid can jump. That went pretty good distance for a little boy. That is a big ass deer.
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father.
Nobody gonna mention that deer glows in the dark. I feel like that might have some issues when you eat it. No? Just me? Alright, fine. People just leaving their valuables laying around. Over here. Not a damn thing. Wasting my time. Well, that looks like a thing down there. That looks like death. Yeah, probably can't get over there yet.
He broke our bridge. How are we gonna
get
across?
What a dick!
Step aside.
Wow.
Go.
Things in the way, just, you know, throw an axe at it. Solve all your problems.
There it is!
Hold!
It did not listen.
What are you doing? Now his guard is up. Only fire. Only fire. When I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry.
A grisly, gravelly, buttery voice of Kratos.
Find it. Find it.
Alright.
This is very much what it would be if they made Doom a third-person Viking axe-swinging game. Gotta love it. I knew there was a parry system in here somewhere.
Trogger? They've never come this close to our woods before.
Keep moving.
Health stone. Stop on it. How you get healthy. Oh, hey. Oh.
Should we be in here?
Okay. How do we do this? Dune apple. You'll collect one of three, whatever that word is, apples. Well, help. That seems like a very helpful thing to have. The food of the gods. Buy 9 apples in the world. Chest unlocked by magic. Okay. Have to keep an eye out for those. My dumb ass will be getting myself killed otherwise. People just leaving temples around.
But Mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
Right, Kratos. We're men. Manly men. We do what we want.
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer.
Kratos is tough, but he's not wrong.
I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. She never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Okay.
Kratos jammed with no choice. That is really satisfying to do. I wouldn't want to get all the drug or juice all over me, though. It seems kinda gross.
Clever.
Yeah, it's only clever when you know haven't done it before, but do what you can.
Nice.
Ooh, poor thing.
Where are you going? I think he's this way.
I see Kratos. Couldn't put your fist through that one, could you?
What?
He can no longer use it. We can.
Ooh. Shiny. Let's see. Something up here. Boot the rock so goddamn hard that you break through the barrel beside it. Cheap. Man, chest back there. Want it? How do I get it? That's right, through all of your stuff.
Boy, over here.
Oh, look! It's Skoll and Ahti, the giant wolves who chase the sun and moon. Where did they come from? How did they get up there? What's happening there at the end? They eat the sun and moon? And then everybody fights?
Alright. I guess we shall be learning a whole bunch of Norse mythology along the way, because I knew nothing of this. Wolf giant. Skoll chases the sun and Ahti the moon. What happens when they catch their prey? Like a massive fight. Odin, Thor, and the world serpent. Could it be? Alright, knowing as little as I do about that, it would be to do with Ragnarok at the end of the world. Sounds like fun. Fuck your barrel. How do I get... Oh, there's chest. What's the chest? Get the silver. Good time. Alright, red thing's going boom. Good to know. Oh, you're a red thing. Okay. Can I make you go boom? Oh. Why, yeah. Yes, I can. And apparently that's how you get in there. Already doing better than last time, because I didn't know that. Completely missed. I'm gonna have to pay a lot more attention to where things are, where you can go.
Father, look.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Steady your aim and breathe in. Exhale and release.
I got it.
Good.
It's still alive.
Yeah, it is. Those are haunting eyes. They have seen some shit.
No. Finish what you started.
That's right, boy. Don't you half-ass your job. What are you, middle management?
I can't.
All I can't, doesn't ring too well with Kratos. In fact, no, no. You can. You will. Through the power of my beard, you can do anything. Aw. Look at him. He's proud of his boy. He doesn't show it well, though. The big ass fucking hand comes out of nowhere. And kick him in the face.
We're gonna fight that?
We have no choice.
Of course we have no choice. He took our deer. You don't fuck with our food. Oh. Oh, you do move out of the way.
Okay, just tell me when to shoot.
Oh, okay, he swings away. Hey. That's how you roll. Really should just pay more attention to the butt prompt. That boy needs some therapy.
We did it.
You are not ready.
What? Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
Fancy little bastard.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
Kratos has spoken.
I am ready.
Do not speak again.
There's still stuff around here.
The path home is this way. Duh.
Quiet, boy. I know where I'm going. I'm looking for secret. Awfully mouthy for a boy who can be blocked by a big cradle boot. Stunning enemy. Oh, that's how you shoot the egg. I think we'll punch him. And rip him in half like, I guess, a phone book. Although, that's a dated reference at this point. I wonder how many people out there don't even know what a phone book is. Ugh. see. You can't say they didn't go all in on the gore. Cartoonish as it is.
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
Don't point out my shortcomings, boy. I'm an old man. Sometimes it takes a while. Boy got right in my way, knocked me off the fucking thing. Oh, I got him on the return. Clearly I needed your ribcage more. Oh.
What is that?
That is a thing that is immune to ice. Oh. Frosty Axe, this is gonna go too well. That's it. That worked.
I told you something was
when in doubt, kick him to death.
And I told you not to speak.
And again, all that just right in the old backyard. I can feel you went the long way here, Kratos. You couldn't just go up that ladder.
But why would a fire troll burn Mother's garden? And since when are Draugrs so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked us?
I do not know. Now be silent. We are almost home.
Hey, Kratos, you're in your driveway, which is more concerning than anything else, because you don't have a car. What's with the carport? Come on. Fucking weird ass bald guy.
Inside, boy.
Ooh, you're grounded. New from Mattel. Wife in a bag. Too soon? Probably too soon. I can only say these things because I'm not in the same room as Kratos. Otherwise, it wouldn't go well. Nice house. Oh, dang. Dark, but nice.
He doesn't know anything.
Little shit.
Why did I expect it to be any different now that she's...
I'm standing right in front of you, you little bastard, yeah.
You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine.
Curious to learn more about this illness the kid has.
I want you to try.
Ow! What are you...
Try again.
He said try.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Went half-assed,
no!
Boy.
Again. Again.
Stop it!
Again! lost in it. The path ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
What was that?
Quiet.
No train around here.
Come on out! There's no use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now.
But you told me never to go.
You don't
way.
Know me.
Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
Clearly, you don't know who you're talking to.
I thought you'd be bigger. But you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not
have. You want a big old fist in the face by the sound of it.
You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
Ooh. You shouldn't press that button.
You do not want this fight.
Oh. I'm pretty sure I do.
Yeah, you're asking for it.
Leave my home.
You
rough.
Are going to have to kill Grizzly. Me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
Hey, you don't have to tell me, Kratos. I get it.
No.
A little weird of you to break the fourth wall like that, mind you, but yeah, here we go.
Fine. My turn.
That is a hell of a right hook then to get Kratos up and over a house. Oh.
How incredibly disappointing.
Oh, well, I just get warmed up then. Ooh, the stranger. What are you sitting on your hand till it's numb? Me to hit you then. Well, I'm pretty sure his health bar keeps refilling. Like you, huh? Off, you skinny little runt. Hey, you're making me break my tree. I like these trees. Can't block that. Right, say what you want, skinny little bugger can take a punch. Maybe I like to have choice. Maybe I like to have company over once in a while. Getting lonely in the woods, huh? Can't you suplex a guy like that?
Struck a nerve, did I?
That's it. Throw in a tree.
Who are you hiding? Slow and old. You should never have come to Midgard.
Gotta be like.
So. Care to try again?
You see, that's just unfair.
You talk too much.
Punch me into a mountain?
Fine.
What kind of Dragon Ball crap is that?
You got stashed in that house, Will.
Oh, now you done pissed them off. Right off, man. You gotta stop just ripping trees out of the ground.
Let's find out.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? There he is. You hang out there, I'm gonna go box against this rock for a second. Yeah, throw it on your face. For good measure. Good time. You get a little old. A bit winded. Kratos, you need to put the weight down and do some cardio for a bit. Gotta lie off the painkillers, man. Addiction, serious problem.
You've seen it with your own eyes. You can't hurt me. Nothing can. This fight is pointless. Your struggle is pointless.
I'll show you pointless.
This way. Pathetic! You can't win! I feel nothing! But you feel everything, yet you keep trying! I'm not my brother! And if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way!
I don't know who your brother is, I don't really care! Also, handy that I have that healing thing too! I can't beat you, but I'm beat the hell out of you trying anyway.
I feel nothing.
I think you said that already. It jumped me up there a little bit. Didn't like being thrown that much at a time. Hey. Come on, skinny. What are you gonna do?
I'd hope that you
hey, get your fingers out of there. You can feel this. Oh, crunchy. Kratos, you need a shower, my dude. You're messy. He's sneaking up on you there, Kratos.
What do I do? Our son is not ready to carry your ashes to the top of the mountain.
By the sounds of it, you don't get much of a choice in the option here, Kratos. That'd be nice to heal like that. I already got it. Stubbed my toe in the middle of the night. I limped for 3 days.
And neither am I. I do not know how to do this without you. But we cannot stay here.
Eh, no. People knocking on the door all the time, bugging you. Yeah, really inconvenient.
Boy.
There was so much. I thought. You're all right.
I am all right. Come. Gather your things. We are leaving.
Back it up, boy. We're hitting the road.
You are not. We have no choice now. Prove me wrong.
Yes, sir. Mountain. It's gonna be a long trip.
Yes, but an important one.
Whoa. How did this happen?
All right. So we have finally reached back to where we left off last time. Hopefully everything went a lot smoother this time. And we will carry forward on the next stream. Finally make some more progress to see where Kratos leads the boy off to up the mountain. Thanks for watching, and we'll be seeing you in the next one.